Lindsay, and I am chewing gum. And damn, he's dead as hell. He's coming this way. Peek it. I'ma go with this. Oh shit, she died. Cool. I'ma be honest. It's all wraps. It's all wraps. I need to turn up the game. Not even gonna lie, I can't hear shit. But yeah, I'm chewing gum and I'm playing some Val. What was I gonna say? I don't know. I usually don't normally do gum chewing, but I said fuck it, run, right? Like, why not? Fuck it. People have been asking for like the longest time for me to do gum chewing. So, here we are. Let's go. Fuck it, I'm going over here. Okay, they killed him flank. There's a vandal back there, but okay. I thought somebody was watching mid. I mean, well, first game on, you feel me? So, I thought I'd run up a swift. And then after this, I'll do an unrated. Because why not? Come on, you got this. Come on her face. Yo, come on her face, you got this, come on. Okay, you hit her nice. Bob. Alright, I'll see you. Oh, NT. Alright, let's see if our Viper can clutch up lineups. Oh my god. I don't think that hit, I'm gonna be honest. I think she's sticking it. Yeah. I was about to say, ooh, with the frenzy, imagine. Imagine that'd be fucking crazy. So much fun. Shit. I was already throwing my wall. Oh, okay. I didn't realize there was a sofa back there. Until I seen the rain had died, and I was like, hold on. How did the rain die? Okay. Come on. Oh, empty. Go die to the other guy. Mine was Snow White. Oh, that's crazy. Alright, classic. I'm not gonna lie. Either by Ghost or Frenzy. I'll be buying the Frenzy. I'm not even gonna lie. The Frenzy be coming in clutch, but I'm gonna try the Ghost. I just be whiffing. I be whiffing like crazy on the Ghost. I do kind of wish I played this game and took it more seriously, because then I would know, like, where to hold and shit. Like, I don't know what to do on defense. Like, I'm gonna just watch right here. That's what I'm gonna do. This is my plan right here. Sofa get up there. Okay, I see you. Go crazy. Oh, no time. I don't even know. I can't fucking hear. Like, I have the game turned up, but turn up a little bit more, because if I keep fucking with it throughout the video, it's gonna be louder and quieter. We don't want that. We do not want that. Sheriff, full shield. Watch me. I'm going A. I am going A. She's got that. She can go watch mid. I'm gonna go over here. Okay. There's at least one mid. And she is fucking us up. Not even gonna hold you. She is fucking us up mid. Easy clutch. Oh yeah. Easy clutch. Come on. I hit her 145. She was spawned, but she does have legs, so you never know. You never know with these motherfuckers that can walk. They can be anywhere. Oh, what was she doing over there? Weirdo. Damn, bro, 12 kills. And we still lost. I know he's pissed. Mad. Alright, we about to run up unrated. just whenever you feel like recording, I'll hop on this account, you know? Like, y'all understand, right? Y'all understand. Harper. I do have Harper on my other account, which was my main account. But then me and Darius switched accounts. I never unlocked Harper. And I said to myself, I'm never gonna unlock Harper. And I never did. And I think he still has it. He still has him locked. So that's a W. But, I'm not gonna lie, I'm gonna leave this in. If you don't wanna, you know, if you wanna see Valorant, just skip a few, like, double tap the screen, you feel me? Double tap the screen a couple times, and you'll be into the match. You feel me? I wish I could go into the practice range while I was queuing up. That would be a W. Bro, Darius has the full Smite collection. Boom. 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 And the knife somewhere in here. Boom. Which is an actual W. But now it's actually my Smite collection, because this is my account now. My account. Not his. A split. Okay. Who should I play? Who should I? Whoa. Whoa, dude. We're about to win. Easy dubs. Easy dubs. Phoenix. Oh, he's locking in Phoenix. I'm locking in KO. That's how it works. If somebody takes Phoenix, like, KO and Phoenix are the only players I've been using. I say because I don't play this game enough to, like, be using util enough. I just rely on my aim, low-key. I just rely on my aim to get kills, and that should be fucking up. So, I like Phoenix, because I can get his ult hella quick. And, I can just run it down with Phoenix, just boom, bam, bada, bada, boom. You feel me? And then KO. He's, like, basic as shit. Bro got a molly in a flash, and that's it. And a knife, and, you know, and his ult, it's just like, you know, his ult, so, easy ass character, damn, they not picking, come on, bruh, come on, I thought you were gonna carry us, come on, I thought they were gonna carry us, come on, bruh, pick, maybe, Cypher, Yoru, Graham, Neon, has a flash. You can buy a flash. I don't know. I'm gonna buy the wall. The wall be low key kinda useful. Start. They actually got fucking strats and shit. Like, that is so lame. Like, this ain't gone, baby. Oh, I want a flash, but he just DP'd out there. Sheriff is clean. Except, no, I don't like the purple. I'm gonna be honest, the purple is kind of gross. The purple is very gross. I don't fuck with it. Just being honest, you know. That timing, bro, that's literally like perfect timing for them. And that Sage killed both of us. Damn, they are shooting up the fucking over there. I don't know what it's called. I don't know the call outs of anything in this game. Oh yeah. See, if that was me, I would have just tapped him in the head. Just bing bing. Would have been easy. Easy dubs, you know. What will I be buying? Vandal? Hell no. Sling? Hell no. Sheriff Light Shield. Oh god, I'm about to hit every shot. Oh god, I'm about to hit every shot. For the stun. No stun. Pick this shit up. And let's move. Oh shit. messy ass round. What should I buy? Vandal. Vandal light shield. Or just skimp on that shit. Nah, Vandal light shield. Let me use my ult to get into sight. Watch your well damn. I need to remember they have a brim so I can fucking dodge the flash. Yeah, I was not ready for that flash, damn. Oh god, all of us weren't. We were all blinded. Let's see. What will Cypher do? It has my Vandal. She has an op. That's actually weird as shit. Oh, we planted. Yeah, I'm dipping. Fuck is you talking about? He's... Oh, I hear them. Oh, they're all coming get. Okay, nice ult, nice ult, nice ult. He has lineups. No fucking way. Surprised the lineup worked. Bro's practicing his lineups thus far. The Sage wall got in the way though. Damn. NT. You see, when I'm ready for the breach flash, I can dodge it. But like, it's just like I completely forgot they had a breach. Alright, we can dip. Okay, fuck. I should have threw a wall or something. Damn, how did we die? How did we die so quick? I don't even know. But that Sage is actually weird. She's using the outlaw, like. Ew. you're actually gross. Like, just use an op at that point. I don't want to be left at 10 HP. Just kill me, bruh. Well, actually, I can heal, but still. Shit is gross, oh god. Nothing. Okay. Fuck it then. Let's go. Oh, okay. Well, hey, you're by yourself. Big guy. Big guy. You're by yourself, big guy. Team, come out with me. Like, what the fuck? I'm flashing out for us. Please. The brim just stayed in the smoke. You got this. You got this, bro. Come on. Oh, yeah, that's all you. Suspecting them of cheating, or are we just ass? She probably saw me. Why is she at the start of the MP like, oh, we got about, damn, they type in hella fucking quick. Hold on. How do I see chat? How do I open chat? Why is it? There you go. Yeah, one of them is cheating. I guess they think one of them is cheating. From my detective clues, they think one of us, one of them is cheating. See what the fuck is going on, mid. I don't care. I'm fucking clearing this shit. Okay. I don't know if there's another one here, up there. But there might be. We're about to find out if Yoru dies. You got him. Who the fuck? Why are they all mid? Why the fuck are they all mid? Oh, he's got lineups. Don't use it yet, bro. They're gonna shoot him. What? He could have just killed him and then used the lineups. Practicing his lineups. W, I get it. Oh, I'm broke as shit, okay. I thought I had money. Fuck it, buying a vandal. As soon as we say something, they all leave the site. They all leave the site we are going on. Help me out. What the fuck? What is going on, right? What the fuck is going on? One of them has to be cheating. Fucking saving. Like, bro's actually dipping. Oh shit. I don't care, I'm standing out here in the open. I am standing out here. Oh, he's still up there. I don't care if I die. If I die, I'll Okay. He has a knob also. W. Silver gun buddy. Shit is over, right? We're just playing so predictable. Like we're not even like coming up with strat. We're not actually like communicating. We're just going. Like, and I didn't see anything sus about the Reyna. So you know. What? Bro, what the actual fuck is wrong with these people? Bro, like, what in the fuck, Litigan, like, holy shit, lying, you fucking Latang, holy shit, bro. What? Yeah, no, we're just ass guys, like, come on, no. Cheating. That makes no sense. We're just buns. Like, we gotta accept the fact. It does. It really does. I think our yours. What? Bro, our Neon has 0 kills. Like, oh god, you can't say this is my fault that we're losing. Oh god, you cannot say that's my fault. Footsteps in my hearing. I'ma sit right here. Actually, Yoru is watching back there. But he might TP out, so I'm gonna sit right here. I don't care. Yeah, come on. A guaranteed one kill right here. Guaranteed one. Too. Look. Boom. kiss your rose fucking ass. But I'm down. I don't even know why I'm calling him ass, like. Oh, fuck no. Yeah, fuck that shit, you're weird. Oh, no, no, no. Back the fuck up. Oh, fucking weirdo, dude. Let me tell you something. She dip. She went B. She did go B. Shit, this ain't good. This is not good. Oh, she could be. She could be. I don't think she is, though. She could be, though. Okay. In all I gotta say is 148. All I have to say is 148. Actually crazy. You got this, bro. Go crazy. Oh yeah, you got him. That is so fucking gay. But, you know what? Shout out to them. See, I like it when it's on my team. I don't like it when it's on their team. Hell no. What y'all buying? Whatever the team buys, that's usually what I buy. Not even lying. But I want to buy Vandal. But my team, they have fucking shotguns and shit. I'ma buy Ares. You know what? I'ma buy Ares. Spotted 1B in like 2 mid. Yeah, I'ma go B. I'ma bait this Yoru too. Okay. He is holding them down. Come on. You're at the what? Oh, you're actually fucking nasty, like. So unfortunate. If I had a Vandal, she would have been dead there, I'm not gonna lie. Not even lying to you. Not even lying. Oof. Damn, 6-6 and 5. Yeah. Like, the other team is just better. Not even lying to you. You might be like, hold on, wait, I think you're lying to me. Not even lying to you. Be like, bro, come on, stop capping, you know you're lying. I'm not even lying to you, bro. I'm being honest. I'm not even lying to you, bro. I'm fucking British, mate. They pushing the fuck out of A. Okay, hold on. You going crazy? Anybody watching Tree? She's going Tree. I'ma go. Oh, she got clapped. I'm so ass. What? I'm so ass. I was expecting the breach to not do that. I could have killed him right there. It just, I don't be expecting shit, but I should be expecting it. You feel me? Hey, it's technically my first match if you think about it, because like a Swift doesn't count. So like, it's technically my first match, like technically. Their shots are good. Yeah, I was gonna use my ult there if they pushed on the site, but they didn't. So I've just been holding on to my ult. Usually I just spam it whenever I get it. I spam it, but this time I haven't. You know, first game on, guys. Come on. First game on. I think if I actually dedicated my time to this game, I could reach diamond pretty easily. Still mid. Oh, is that a outlaw? That is an outlaw. I'm not into that. I'm not into an outlaw. I hate, bruh. Like, I don't. Oh shit, they're behind me, aren't they? Yeah, I'm so dead. Fuck. There's 3 mid. All 3 of them are mid. shit. I did my thing. Dropped the little bit of kills, you feel me? But we got shit on at the end of the day, and when you get shit on, then, you know, you get shit on. But anyways, I forgot to mention this. Still have a chance to be in the Rate My Fit video, Rate My Outfit. Join the Discord if you want to be in it and submit a picture. And yeah, make sure you leave a like on the video. I was about to say leave a like on the comment.